Hi, Kapamilya! I'm TJ Manotok with some of the day's biggest headlines from BA.
Filipino members of the Trump Victory Leadership Group have been gearing up for President Donald Trump's re-election campaign. On a warm autumn day, a few members joined State Political Director for Trump, Malcolm McGo, on a boat trip along the Southern California coast.
I think Trump's going to win in a landslide.
Woo-hoo!
Yeah! And I also think there's a possibility that he may win 50 states.
Their high hopes come as the impeachment inquiry against Trump has begun.
The impeachment to us is just another distraction from the Democrats. It's almost akin to Russia. You know, it's a Russia collusion. Now it's Ukraine impeachment. So, you know, we've just taken it in stride and basically, you know, waiting for the next big attack and harassment on the president. You know, we look at these accusations that they keep throwing at the president, and it's almost like a sense of projection.
And they're not only focused on supporting the president, they're also campaigning for other Republican candidates in California. For the past three seasons, downtown San Francisco has been the home of Undiscovered SF. Through the monthly night markets, Filipino food vendors, retail merchants, artists, and community organizations have thrived. Now, the organizers behind Undiscovered SF are presenting their next phase of strengthening the Filipino community in the south of Market. And that's through a more permanent retail space called Republika.
Undiscovered, the great thing about it is it brings a lot of people together. Under one roof, we got like hella vendors, we got 50 like retail, 20 food vendors. But what if we could take the very cream of the crop of those vendors, instead of having them like be here in the cultural district 5 times a year, what if they were here 365 days out of the year? That's the game changer. It's taking the energy that we take with Undiscovered and making that an everyday occurrence. And that's what Republika is about.
Republika will be a 3,600 square foot space that will hold between 6 to 8 vendors. Award-winning Filipino architect Primo Orpilla will be working on the design of Republika.
The aesthetic is going to be loosely based on what I feel is a very important sort of iconic store, which is the Sari Sari store, which is all about sort of humbleness and resourcefulness, which is really the Filipino culture.
The location of Republika will be on the ground floor of the 5th and Mission Garage, which is a prime location for local and tourist traffic. Organizers are planning to begin construction of Republika by January 2020, with an opening either in the summer or fall of the same year.
We're keeping you connected to news that matters most, so be sure to follow us on Facebook, Twitter, and subscribe to our YouTube channel. I'm TJ Manotok. We'll see you again later today with another BA Newsbreak.
This Newsbreak is brought to you by Zoom.com. Switch to Zoom.com and download the new mobile app.